HIV is a virus. AIDS is a syndrome caused by infection with the virus. So you don't get infected with AIDS, you get infected with HIV, and that causes AIDS.